Hi, this is the Realme Narzo 60 and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So, just to do that, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds. And after the vibration, we could see that the screen lights up the Realme and Android logos, so this means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.